Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video, and today we're gonna be showing you how to escape
Carnival.
So I decided to do this how-to series, and if you want me to do like more how-tos, like this video, and in the comments, type in which map you want me to show you how to escape. Okay, so the first thing you wanna do is go like in this area. Look over there, something, grab it. Go over here, yes. Then you go over there, and over there. If you find nothing, go in there. So then take what you need to your place, and if it's the blue key, you could just go like, okay, wait, I gotta zoom in. Okay, that's right. Now, you take whatever is there. Your teammates are probably gonna do something. Do it. Got this. Take it to the place you need. Oh God, he escaped that place. No, 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 no. And I also recommend to stay like in this mode, not in like first person, in third person. Stay in third person, because then like when you turn the corner, you like, so like if I go like this, I have to go like this so I can see if there's anything there. If there was no plank here and no bot here, you could have just stood over there, like stood right here and then zoomed out and grabbed it. But since they already did it, okay. So the purple key was over there and they grabbed it. They're probably gonna do all the stuff for me, which is like perfect because they chose bot on purpose just to win, you know. And we just need the yellow key. Okay, so I've got, okay, yeah, she got it. Come on. And that's how you escape Carnival. Bye, bye.